Michael here from the Red Chair Diaries. There are reasons I don't do a lot of housework. Ted says I'm bombastic, so I decided today I'm going to vacuum the library, I'm going to vacuum my study, and then I'm going to wash the floors. And I got so involved with my vacuuming, I decided to vacuum my keyboard on my laptop to get a lot of the dust and dander and stuff. Okay. I vacuumed off keys. 4, 6 of them, I don't even know anymore. Anyway. I had a built-in vacuum cleaner system built into the house when I was having it built. And you should see the bag. You know, I mean, really big, you know. And so I was still missing one key. And then the other one isn't sticking on, and Ted did volunteer to, well, after I asked him, I said, it's a lot of work to go through that bag. Oh, I'll do it. I said, oh, will you? Oh, good. Okay. And he couldn't find the key, and here I am. I had to resurrect my wireless keyboard, my wireless mouse. And, he says I'm an idiot. It's all true. It's just depressing to be an idiot so much. Anyway, now he says that's my excuse. I'm going to get myself a whole new computer. I just bought him one 2 weeks ago. So that would be 4 in 3 years. I don't know. We'll see. Bye.